Here's why everything you think you know about skin color is wrong. People love to think about skin tones in terms of shades from light to dark. Obviously, I am what people would call super white. But even with having a relatively light, easy skin tone to match, it's exceptionally difficult because people are composed of hundreds of different tones of skin on their body. This is one of the things that makes painting people so exceptionally difficult and so incredibly rewarding, because nothing matches the way that it should. We're all composed of so many different colors. Like, this space on my arms almost takes a slight bluish cast to it. But somewhere else, even on my arms, I could be more peach or even orange toned. We're all composed of thousands of colors, and that's something I find beautiful.